brand new Thunderbolt in Coney Island. Just a little quick. That's my cousin Christian. You too. The new Thunderbolt in Coney Island. Here it comes. It's not that crazy. I've been on worse. There they go. It's long though. Here they come, but I don't know which way it's going. Oh, that's a breeze. Came here to Coney Island. There's a parachute jump from, oh gosh, I don't know, the 20s or the 30s or whatever it is. They refurbished it, but no more parachutes, it's just for decoration.
That's why I'm like,
that's the new Thunderbolt. And the clip of that will be with this. Okay. This supposedly does like a little light show. Let's see if it does it. He's doing it now. That's it. Oh, there it goes. Very white and blue for the 4th of July. Let me back up. Right, see where that is? Hold on a second. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay. Cousin Christian, nephew Nico, and his friend Joanne, they're going on the Thunderbolt here.
Where are you?
Yeah, no, I seen it the first time too. Thank you.
You going on too?
You want to go over there?
Yeah. Come on.
How are you going to go over there?
We'll just go right there where we were. All right, there they go over there. Alright, I'm gonna go on the other side. It goes like this, all the way up, and the free fall on the other side, and then the turn. See you on the other side. Supposed to be summer.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Cold out here.
There they go. My cousin, my nephew, and his friends. It's not that violent. I thought it was worse. Yeah. All right, that's it. Touchdown.
Pretty fast, isn't it?
Very. What's that?
This is the most happening place in the
world. Oh, yeah? Okay, this is called the slingshot. There's somebody in there. Okay, going into place. The girl's shaking her legs. She's a little nervous. She's screaming. Okay, the slingshot at Coney Island. Did you hear her screaming?
This one's called.
This one's called Soaring Eagle.
the basic rule of atomics. You can tell picture.
The Wonder Wheel. Over there, they got the kiddie ride. Okay, they have one up there, those people are suspended up there, and that thing goes back and forth. Alright.
I'll go with you.
Here in Coney Island, and there's a terrible windstorm and sand coming off the beach. It's unbelievable what's happening here. We're at the natives and they're closing it up. People are running. Oh, the sand is pounding. Let's take a peek at the sandstorm. Wow, look at that house covering everything up. Look at the sand. See them? Okay, that's it. Everybody's leaving. This sudden wind gust and sandstorm came over Coney Island, and there's sand everywhere. Okay,